Greetings, programs. My name is Wretch, and I'd like to welcome you to something very, very special. This is Pit People, the newest game by the behemoth that you guys might know from such awesome games like Castle Crashers, Battleblock Theater. This is their newest IP that they're working on, and it's a turn-based strategy game. I played this at RTX, and I was blown away by it. I think it's going to be awesome, and I was fortunate enough to be invited into the beta. And we're going to go ahead and kind of show off what the game can do right now while they're working on it. And I think we're going to have a lot of fun. So let's just go ahead and dive in here. It's already got that behemoth style right off the bat with the awesome music and the graphic interface. Now we have a choice between single player and online co-op. I think I'm going to do online co-op when the game actually comes out fully. But until then, let's just go ahead and dive in single player and see what happens. Now, the story mode isn't complete. It will stop at a certain point. But I guess we'll just find out. Space, the final frontier.
I find myself wondering what the world must have been like before the bear crashed into our frail planet, transforming all we once knew into a colorful kaleidoscope of delicious chaos, and I love it. The world was more hospitable, no doubt, more orderly, more sensibly sickening because it sounded boring, and I hate being bored. I can't imagine a world without the bear, or the storms, yes, the storms. Beautiful waves of emerald blood cry down from the heavens, promising death in lawless disarray, constantly upsetting the order. I get butterflies in my tummy just thinking about it. Yes, yes! Speaking of which,
thanks, Hattie.
Let's see. Oh, it's Horatio, the humble blueberry farmer, loving father, and the most boring creature on the face of this planet. But what's this? Looks like you've got a spicy situation on your hands, Well, it's been nice knowing you, Horatio. Not really. But now it's time for you to die. Yes, how exciting. Not for you, of course.
All right, guys, here's that juicy family I told you about. Quick, the storm's coming. Kill the farmer, eat the child, take the house. Smart kid. What? You'll stay away from my family. This is a turn-based adventure game. Just tell Horatio where to go. Love it. So we get to set our path here with the mouse. I'm using the mouse instead of the controller. So we'll send Horatio over here and hold to end the turn. Okay, so we use a combination of enter too, just to make sure that our choice is set in stone. Shields are great for blocking arrows. The heavier the shield, the more arrows you'll block. So I love the hexagon-style strategy games. I used to play these a lot when I was younger.
Papa?
Hansel, just stay inside the house. Hansel? Hansel? Dimples. Fair enough. And hit him straight in the face. Horatio seems to be,
I said Horatio dies.
Apparently we're upsetting the narrator. And that's actually something I really liked about this, because, Horatio, or the narrator, seems to be the bad guy. Which is a little bit different from Battleblock.
Look out! The bear blood is getting worse!
I said Horatio died! Oops! Butterfingers! Naughty boys who don't listen get punished.
Very much a bad guy. So Hansel is very much dead.
Well, I just remembered I gotta be someplace.
OXOXO.
Hey, I was just joking about eating your delicious child.
Uh-huh. Send him to the suite hereafter.
With nothing but a handful of blueberries and a stupid look on his face, Horatio set out to find some shelter, burdened with the realization that none of this would have happened had he listened. And to make matters worse, he's got weak arms, and he's not all that handsome. I don't see what all the fuss is about. But all of this will haunt him until I decide to end his misery. What fun.
This is kind of like dealing with Zeus or the Greek gods. Ah. This is where we get another party member.
What's this? A beautiful lady. She looked hungry. Horatio shared his blueberries.
Here, I know you got it.
No, you shared your berries. Huh. How generous of you.
How did you
her
win?
Name was Pipistrella, and though she looked more than capable, she requested Horatio's aid. You see, her castle was raided by grumpy warriors, and she doesn't like that very much. Go on, my little hero. Perhaps this could become a mutually beneficial relationship.
Oh, I love the sense of humor in these games.
You're too late, princess. Stay away from my father.
Oh, the one with the mustache told me you guys are stupid and weak. I don't know why he'd say that.
Oh, snap. So all the archers are over there.
Here, Pep! Catch!
Oh? Well then, let's see what you've got!
One thing I have noticed here is that the voices are a little bit weak at times. Swords are weak against helmets, and mallets get bonus damages against helmets. Fair enough. So what we're going to do is we're going to send Pip here against the melee fighters, and Horatio will sit here and absorb the archer blows, I'm thinking. And since we can't get through the bear blood, yeah, I think that's going to be best. Easy there. Definitely. That's the best option. And Horatio, you just stay put. Oh, wait a minute. Ouch! You hit that person. And I think that's going to be good. There we are. That's the only thing I'm really noticing so far is that the voice is a little bit quiet during certain times. I mean, we might find some more issues as we go on, but that's the one I'm noticing. Fortunately, that can be fixed relatively easily. Easy there, Priscilla. Horatio blocking those arrows like a champion. And you just stay there. That was weird. I set Priscilla to hit this guy, and she didn't. Okay. There we go. Kill that guy. There we are. One more ought to do it. Pipistrella, not Priscilla. Gotta get that name right.
So, you soft skulls killed a few of my helmetites.
Earlier,
We've done enough here. The castle's destroyed. Mission success. We need extraction. Over.
Wait, this isn't over yet, cowards.
Chaotic job, gentlemen. Go wreak havoc elsewhere. sorry, Pip. Are you upset?
Oh. Get him. Oh, there was one troop left. I guess.
With her castle in ruins and a very dead daddy, Pipistrella accompanies Captain Worthless. And what a woman. Her optimistic outlook and reckless bravery captivated Horatio. So much, in fact, that he immediately forgot about his son and his home and... Yes, you did.
How did you wit your way around?
I see. Horatio gave Pipistrella the remainder of his blueberries, and they headed for the city. The perfect place to recuperate and make plans for Horatio's inevitable failure and death. Plus, there's a pretty good restaurant there that has great beef stew and cornbread.
Ooh, cornbread.
Yes, the city. How it bustles with excitement. Keep your wallet in your front pocket.
We lost everything, but now we can start anew. A fight in the pit should get us some gold. Let's try to find a third fighter to help us out.
So we actually head to the pit. Imagine that. You have 0 tournament points today.
A demiclops! Might you join us to fight in the pit?
Let's join souls, okay? Sure. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah, let's just let that sink in. Whoa, what just happened? Welcome, people, to the pit! And looks like our health came back, so that's good. Hey, soulmate, mind giving me some cover? Oh yeah, I should head to the front. Indeed. Okay, so Pip obviously heads over here. Our axe guy... probably over here, our new Cyclops friend. And we'll send Horatio up ahead. And we'll keep on moving Horatio up. Throwing axes have a chance to stun your enemies. To throw, leave a hex between you and your target. Okay. Makes a lot of sense. So let's head over here and have Horatio head that way. Nice, there we go. So we take the Cyclops, we just have the Cyclops hit and run, hit and run. Enough! Bring forth the speckled horseman! Hey guys, look, it's a speckled horseman. Everyone cheer. Horatio... I think right here ought to work. And see... yeah. Let's do some damage to said speckled horseman. Okay, he just rifle butts. That's fine.
I can throw my axes to stun.
That you can. Actually, I think we'll move Horatio right there. And... yeah.
Double kill, yes.
Nice. Now, what's Pip's life at? Not too bad. Could be a lot worse. And you're just gonna stay pit. Yosef! You're gonna stay put there, Yosef. And we got a crit. I don't know, I used to play so many of these games when I was younger. It's good to be back, because you don't see a whole lot of these games made anymore. And you stay right there, Yosef, especially with this kind of, nice. And got applause, too. With this kind of sense of humor. It's like the best of both worlds. And we should be in good shape now. Victory! And MVPP. Whatever that is. Oh, most valuable pit person. Gotcha.
They had won the battle. Horatio kissed Yosef on the lips and then stabbed him in the stomach.
Beg your pardon?
You really should listen to me, Horatio.
A hero is stronger and has more health. Hero is stronger and has more health. Oh, okay, I see. Probably give it to the tank, I would assume.
The Emperor says you fight well. He gives you a house. Take the one by the market.
Thank you, Emperor. Number one. This is how you play online? Insane difficulty? Oh lord, no. Player 2 team setup area. Ah, this is how we check our progress. And apparently we can unlock a lot of different stuff too. Like equipment and such, so... hero... interesting. And Priscilla... I think we should be in pretty good shape, so... let's go ahead. Oh, add slot for 1200.
Wow, that's some house, huh? You know, we've had trouble with some bullies by the beach. Not that you owe the Emperor. To the gates!
It has been 2 days since the last storm. Help wanted, no running. I'm sure that number's going to change here fairly quickly. Hey! It's got some acoustic music like the Yogg. That's awesome. Oh, there's the bear! Now, if you guys don't get that, it's actually tied into Battleblock Theater, which I have also played on the channel with Savage, who I am going to get to play co-op in this game. You must be the Beach Bandits. Let's see here.
Wow, Eddie. Veronica said you were cool.
The coolest. I mean, look at this sweet ride.
But then your friends killed everyone at my beach party.
Aw, don't be such a drag. Let's go sacrifice you to Chog at a real party.
What? No way.
Come on, we're blowing this joint. Wow.
Hold on, you can't do that.
Watch me, Pops. Donnie, handle these clowns. I want that car. So they're ranged. Let's team up on those bullies one at a time. Your fighters have a mind of their own. You tell them where to go, but they decide who to attack. Ah, so that explains that. Why Pip hit someone else. So, let's go ahead and get Yosef over there. Horatio. Definitely back there, and right now it doesn't look like Pip can get into melee range. So, let's put her behind Horatio. I guess that doesn't count as a helmet, fortunately. And they get to exchange that. We got that archer in the back we need to deal with, though, too. And looks like they're coming around. You know what? We're just gonna leave this be. Yosef's, though, getting thoroughly thrashed. So let's go ahead and move him here. And we'll move Pip over here to protect Yosef. Whoa! Why is Horatio moving? Ew. That did not work out the way I wanted it to. Hey, how come I can see how close I am to death? We joined souls, remember? Cyclops power, dudes. No time to explain. Indeed. So we'll send Horatio there. I think this will be good. Let's try to attack this guy if at all possible. That big guy is gonna worry me. What's his name? Donnie the Chog. Holy crap. Just got knocked back by a considerable margin. Actually, no. We sent Horatio there. And looks like she's stunned a bit, so she can't move a whole lot. Let's move her there. And Yosef, you just stay here, if at all possible. At least get these two down. Holy crap. That guy is not a nice person. I'm gonna send Pip down there. We will send her, we'll leave Horatio where he is. See how that goes. Me Donnie say, you cats cruising for a bruising. Apparently so. Oh, Lord. I'm actually okay with that. Now. Let's go ahead and put Yosef that way. We'll leave Horatio right there, and we're actually going to send Pip to go against this archer. Nice level up there. Oh, they're chasing after Pip. I don't want her to die. Because I think death is actually permanent in this game. Oh, there's a level up. Okay, good. Saved by the bell. And we will deal with that here. Get rid of the archer support. Now the battle's starting to look better for us. Keep on letting those axes fly there, Yosef. Watch out, though. And right there. Oh, he has the helmet. Ah, that's why we had needed to have Pip over there. I see. Okay, well, I didn't notice that till just now. Let's go ahead and switch places. And actually, here's what we're gonna do. When it comes to Horatio is gonna be right here, or not right here. Horatio is gonna stay right in there. Yosef's gonna get behind him, and I think that'll be good. Unless he has blood in the water. Yeah. Let's go ahead and have him back here. We'll send Yosef to protect against the archers and have Priscilla take up the front. There we are. Much better. Still trying to get used to it. And Horatio just leveled up again. Stellar. Let's get you staying right there, Horatio. And you are very much almost dead there, sir. So, double kill. Finally, the new world! I, Recruitador Sophia, do claim this land for Spain. Natives, will you be my guides? Sure? Love the randomness. And everyone lived. So, I call that a win. We got a lot of loot, too. And cleared a quest. Alright guys, I think this is good for a first episode. We'll go ahead and end it here, and we'll continue the quest in the next one. Hope you guys are enjoying it. I'm having a lot of fun with this. But if you liked the episode, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. I will see you next time. Later days, everyone.